something? Is it pulling around? I just want to apologize for not updating on the baby ducks for a while, but this is the baby ducks now. As you can see, they're getting their big duck feathers on their chest and on their wings.
Hold still, and I'll focus.
This is either the smallest or the biggest. It's not the middle one.
What about... what else?
We still have three left. They're getting kind of bald, though.
Why?
Because the other ducks have started to...
Do stuff.
And yeah, they're getting pretty big. The longest we've ever had a hatched duckling before these guys has been like literally 20 hours. We've never had a baby duckling survive more than one day. Bye, everybody.